Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Richard McCullough. I'm the president of Florida State University, and I welcome you to the fall commencement exercises.
Always take every opportunity to build the prestige and the value of the people around you. No one could be successful alone.
Your story is your unique gift to the world. Embrace that story by being your full, unapologetic self, and don't hold anything back.
You may now change your tassels from the right to the left and be seated.